Shinjuku ward of Tokyo has the world's largest railway station with a bustling business, shopping and entertainment area around it. The Japanese are known workaholics with industry and hard work hardwired in them. Their sincerity and dedication has led to widespread unhappiness amongst the Japanese. In 2024, Japan ranks 51st according to the World Happiness Report based on US market research company Gallup, which is analyzed by a global team led by Oxford University. Fortunately, now the work culture amongst the Japanese is changing and they are moving towards a more balanced way of life. Thus, one finds a thriving nightlife in Japan, with the Shinjuku area in Tokyo being an epitome of pop culture, having high energy clubs, bars and dance floors.
Thank you. Here you can see the Toho cinema with Godzilla peeking from the rooftops. The garbage bags piled up here are the rarest of rare sight in Japan. This is because in Japan, you could walk for miles without there being a garbage bin in sight. The Japanese believe that each person is responsible for the garbage they create and must carry home their own trash and dispose it off properly.